Hey YouTube, I decided that I'm going to do a really quick video showing you guys my foundation routine, and so I'm just getting ready for work real fast. So to start off my foundation routine, I'm just going to put my moisturizer on. This is a Purely Nourishing Facial Moisturizer from Bare Essentials. It's a really great everyday moisturizer, so I'm just going to put this on real fast, and I'm going to try to do this before my battery dies. I know this is really exciting to watch me put my moisturizer on, but I'll try to do it fast. And I'm trying to only use my camera as my mirror, so it's kind of hard to see everything. I'm trying to not ruin my eyeshadow makeup. Okay, let me just check my mirror. Okay, so that's all rubbed in. So then after that, I want to prime my face with the facial primer. This is also from Bare Essentials. It's the Prime Time Brightening. It's the new one, so it gives you a pretty golden undertone that will show under your foundation. So it looks like that. I'm just going to put that everywhere. And then rub that in. Okay, and then after that, I'm just going to use my cream concealer that I'm going to put right under my eyes for my dark circles. Here's my brush. So I'm just patting it right under the eye. And my little friend is right there, so I'm gonna cover that bad boy. And then blend it out with my beauty blender. Okay, next is my foundation. Some of you guys asked what foundation I use. I use the Bare Essentials Original Foundation in Medium Beige. So I'm just going to put that on. And then I also use the Bare Essentials Buff and Go brush. This brush is really awesome for foundation. It's my new favorite. It makes your foundation look really smooth. And I'm just going to buff it on. Sorry guys, I'm trying to hurry, I gotta go to work. I'll do half my face and then I'll do the other half off the camera just to make this video shorter. Okay, I'm gonna finish my foundation real fast. Okay, I'm back. So I just put my foundation on. Now I'm gonna go back with my concealer, my powder concealer under my eyes, and I'm just gonna use some of this from Bare Essentials. And then is just a flat concealer brush. This is the Max Coverage Concealer from Bare Essentials. I'm just going to pat this right under my eye. Okay, and then I'm going to use Well Rested, which is an eye brightener. I just put this right over my concealer and pop this under my eye just to brighten. I love this stuff. Anyone has dark circles, use this. This stuff helps a lot. After that, I put my bronzer on. This is Warmth from Bare Essentials. It's an all-over face color. And then to apply this, I'm just going to use the Flawless Face Brush. This is from Bare Essentials as well. Basically, all my face products are from Bare Essentials. Love their stuff. And then I'm just going to put this on. So I don't look super pale, because I have zero tan right now. I mean, I'm naturally tan, but during summer, it gets super dark. So I just basically put my bronzer around my face just to frame it a little bit, kind of make it a little bit thinner looking. Okay, I'm going to grab my blush and then I'm going to put my blush on. Okay, I'm back. So I just finished putting my blush on. I finished my eyes. So now I'm going to use my powder that to contour my cheekbones. This is Faux Tan from Bare Essentials. And then I'm just going to use, where is it? An angled brush to apply this. And put this right in the socket of my cheekbones. Then I'm going to add a highlight to the tops of my cheeks, and then that will be the end of my face routine. And then this is just Nylon Eyeshadow from MAC. I use it as a highlighter because I like a bright highlighter. And then if you're wondering what blush I'm using, it's Chuckle from Bare Essentials. So I'm going to pop on my lips, and then I'm going to go to work because I'm running late. I'm going to zoom in so you can see my eyes if you're wondering. So that's what my eyes look like. It is St. Patrick's Day, so this is my green smoky eye. It's a little bit different from my other tutorial, but yeah. Anyway. So I'm sorry it was so rushed. I hope that was helpful to people who were asking what I was using and how I do my foundation routine. If you have any questions, go to my blog. There is a list of all my face products that I use, my everyday ones, and then I have a list of all my eyeshadow everyday products, like probably all the colors you'll see in the majority of my videos. Anyway, happy St. Patrick's Day, and I hope everyone has fun tonight and be safe. I will see you guys soon. Bye.